scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Long Island, New York, weighing 218 pounds, Trent Beretta!
Trent Beretta was...
Introducing his opponent from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing 251 pounds, Eric Escobar!
Wow, Latino heat coming in here, buddy. I like it.
Eric Escobar all fired up. Are these two superstars, these two athletes at a disadvantage? Because coming up next is the number one contender's Battle Royal. They'll be involved in that, but right now they have to face off against each other.
Well, that's a good point. A point to be made right here, though. Real simply, if you want a victory, that's what moves you up. A victory in single competition. You want to go ahead and win the Battle Royal, keep yourself in shape. But I don't think you plan on, kind of backing down or going halfway to be in the Battle Royal. Then they will. That kind of lays it all out right there.
Well, it's heavily taped up. We'll see how that plays out.
Escobar. Well, what a great talent he is. What a young man on the rise. Latino community loves him. Fans throughout FCW, all the way across the state love him.
I want to be at the big show.
Wow, he can fly, so we see if we can hit this thing. Drop kick, nice move. Is that true?
It is true. Escobar rolls through.
You know what that is there? I bet you. Eddie Graham used it right here in the Fort Hensley Army down there when I talk about Florida history. So now you know history. Shot on scissor.
It's a history lesson every time I sit down next to the WWE Hall of Famer. And Eric Escobar using his strength, trying to pick up Trent Beretta. Not going to work, though.
No, he couldn't. And, that arm's locked. Let me do this thing first. Let me win here and then move on. Because at the show, you know what I'm saying, we're watching a winning and losing, and we're seeing what's going on there. That's the last time I'm going to repeat myself with you out here, young Josh.
And there's the strength of Escobar. Favoring that arm. Both men back up.
Yeah, he's got it going right here, though. Little jab, got it loose. Whoa, big clothesline. Nice move. Get some fire going here, young man.
Escobar bouncing Trent Beretta all over this ring.
Well, man, if they haven't seen one of these things, they in for it, man. I'm telling you.
It's turnbuckle. The jaw of Escobar.
Nice move.
Definitely making a name for himself here on FCW TV. Beretta going for that tornado DDT. We saw him hit that a couple of weeks ago. Now Beretta gets caught. Latino temper.
Wow. Got him hooked up.
Cover. 2, 3.
All right.
Escobar gets the Duke.
Big win for Eric Escobar.
Your winner, Eric Escobar.
Wow, that was good stuff. That was quick. That's a big win. You know what I mean, big win? Because Chris Beretta, he was on kind of winning streak. You see what I'm saying?
And now Eric Escobar can perhaps use this momentum to elevate him.